guys, welcome back to a brand new video. And today's video is super, super exciting because if you can't already tell by the decorated commons behind me, it's Wizard 101's 12th birthday. And that means for today's video, we are going to be opening up a bunch of the Deckiversary Horde packs that are now in the Crown Shop. We are also going to be decorating my house a little bit with all the new birthday things that they also have to make my home a little bit more festive. And last but not least, we are going to be opening up the gifts that Wizard 101 is giving you through their website right now. If you head over to the Wizard 101 site and you enter the code 12 times the fun on their site, you can get these gifts for yourself as well. So with all that being said, let's hop right on into the gift opening. Guys, this is the first ever pack opening that I have ever done on my channel, and I am so, so excited to do one for you guys. And if you are excited as well, please make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button, as I do post daily Wizard 101 videos. And if you want to see more pack openings from me in the future, please make sure to leave a comment down below letting me know that so I know what you guys want. All right, so let's hop right on into it. I am gonna be opening up the Deckiversary Horde packs today. We'll probably open around like 10,000 crowns worth, depending on what's in them. We'll see, we'll play it by ear. And these packs are available in the shop now. You do have to scroll down a little bit, which I think is a little bit weird. You would think that they would just have it right on the top, but whatever. Okay, so first pack in, let's go. Let's see what we get. We got a face palm, that's kind of cool. We got a Studious Pigs Week student, that's kind of cute. Nothing really good in this pack, just housing items. Let's open another one. More gardening items, more housing items, some reagents. That was not the best pack. But hey. Oh my god. All right, we got a mount. We got a 7-day fire decade vortex. That looks really cool. I will try that out on my fire. Hopefully we can actually get some perm mounts. That would be pretty dope. Oh my god, we got the dragon pet. Is that new? Am I missing something? That seems really cool. Let's see what else we can get. I really, really want some perm mounts. We got the 1-day fire mount, not the storm one. I'm really hoping for the storm one, considering I am on my storm wizard right now. Ooh, okay, we got the death one. We got the 7-day death mount, not the storm one. These look so cool. I don't know what they actually look like. We'll have to get on those wizards later and see what they actually look like. All right, not the greatest one. We got some snacks, we got some housing items. No mounts. Okay, more housing items, more stuff that I don't need. Come on, Wiz, give me some good packs. Ooh, okay, we got the balance one, that's cool. Really, they have a balance. Of course they're gonna have a balance one. They're gonna have one for every school. I haven't seen the balance one in use. Oh wait, we actually got some gear. We got the commemoration hat. Dude, I cannot talk. That's so cool. I wanna put that on right now actually to see what it looks like. That's the thing with recording these pack openings is that I can't edit out errors and I talk like an absolute buffoon some days. Dude, what do I look like? Oh my god, look at Isabella. She looks so cute. What are the stats on this? Is this like any good? Not really. It gives you a lot of shadow pip rating, but that's about it. Still not better than the dragoon hat. I don't think anything is going to match the dragoon hat, but hey, that's okay. All right, let's see. Oh, all right, we got a celebration hat. Is this different than what we have on right now? It is. Wait, no, right there. Okay, so the celebration hat is gold. And then this one is just blue all around. Cool, 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 so cute. I wonder if there's, I really don't know much about the gear that's in it, in this pack, but hey. We got a harpy pet. That's kind of cool. We got a fickle pickle. That was not the best pack. We got the life mount, the 7-day life mount. Still not the storm one. Still no perm ones. Only 7 days. Oh, all right. You know what? Ask and you shall receive. I got the storm mount, the 1-day storm mount. So that's cool. Okay, another 1-day storm mount. Come on. Come on, perm mount. Ooh, okay, we get students. These Pigswick students housing items in like every single opening. We got the jubilation hat. Damn, what does that one look like? We got another 1-day storm vortex. So this hat, oh my God, this one's teal. This one's so cool. So this is the myth one. This is the fire and ice one. And then this is the just like all around one, huh? That's kind of cool actually. Huh, do they have like robes and stuff? If we could get a full set, that would be awesome. But I don't know if they have that. And I also don't know if we're gonna get lucky enough to do that. All right, my backpack is full. I'm gonna go clear that out and I will be right back. Okay, I have my backpack all cleared out, ready for more packs. Okay, okay, we got 2 mounts in this pack. We got the bounce one and we got the storm vortex. Still no perms. I really needed a perm mount. We got another dragon pet. That's cool. We got a bunch of seeds in this one. Oh my, we got a small bush. Okay. Okay, we have another hat. We have another life vortex. It's still 1 day and 7 days. No perms quite yet. I'm really, oh man, we have another 1-day storm vortex. Okay, we might have enough 1 days to just use it for the rest of our time here. Jeez. Okay, nothing too good in this pet. We got, in this pet, in this pack, we got a pet. We have a Wizard City theme 2, Wizard City theme 3. You know what we don't have? A perm mount, just one. Oh, we do have a robe though. We have the jubilation robe. Let's try that on and see how we look in that. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. And this is the myth and storm robe. This is so pretty. If we can get the boots, I'll honestly be pretty happy. Look how cool we look. Look at little Isabella. She's so cute. What, how many crowns are we at? 6,600. Man, we've opened a bunch of packs. Let's see, where are we going? Right here. Come on, boots. We got a celebration hat. And then we have the commemoration staff. Ooh, a wand, you say? What is this? Okay, so this is the universal wand. Look how cool that is. I'm gonna get off of this gold shirt. That's really annoying me. Dude, look at us. Oh my gosh, this wand, look at that. It leaves the spiral behind. Look, when we walk, that's so cool. What are our stats looking like? Ew. Okay, not looking too great. The dragoon stuff is definitely better, but hey, we look cool and that's what matters, right? All right, let's keep on going, see if we can get a perm mount. No perm mount, man. I do have to say my perm mount drop luck is absolutely terrible. I don't even think I've ever gotten a perm mount from just like these random packs, which is really, really sad. Okay, we have another commemoration hat. We're gonna have so many hats. Okay, we got the balance vortex, another 1-day balance vortex. All right, let's do like 1 or 2 more. We got a celebration hat. Oh man, okay, 1 more pack. This will be the last one. Cross your fingers, cross your toes. Are they crossed? Okay. Oh, we got the boots. We got the jubilation boots. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Did we get a set? Did we at least get a set? We did. We we got the set. These are the Myth in Storm boots. How we looking? Look at Isabella. Look how cute she is. Dude, she's ready to go. Look, let's have her stand in front of the party sign. Oh, man, she is ready for a party if I've ever seen it. Okay, guys, well, that is going to be it for the pack opening portion of this video. We sadly were not able to get a permanent one of these mounts, which kind of sucks, but hey, I can at least show you guys what the Storm Vortex looks like, because we got a crap ton of those. Let's start the timer on that. Oh my gosh, so we just turn into like a storm blob. That's actually so cool. Oh my god, look at the trail it leaves behind. This is actually really sick. Aw, I wish I could have gotten a perm one of these mounts, because that looks really cool. I would actually use this. I think it would be fun to like port to your friends and just be like a big purple blob. That's so cool. Man, yeah, I wish we could have gotten a perm, but that is okay. We got way too many mounts. We have, this is what the balanced one looks like. I don't want to equip these because they are only one day, so I do want to use them like sparingly. So that's what the balanced one looks like. We definitely got a bunch of fire ones. Here's what the fire one looks like. The fire one looks so cool. This is what the ice one looks like. Oh, the ice one's so pretty. All right, the life one. The life one kind of... Oh my god, look at that. She pops out of it. Go back in. Oh my god, that's so cute. This is what the death one looks like. And then, were we able to get any other school? I think Storm was the last one. I don't think we were able to get any other school one. So we didn't get the myth one. And which one? Was that it? We were able to get the other one, so that's kind of good. So it's just the myth one that we were missing out on, huh? This has nothing to do with the birthday celebration, but I just got on the Manta Ray mount. And look at Isabella. Excuse me? Like, I never thought about how I would ride a Manta Ray, but this certainly would not be how I would go about it. This looks ridiculous. No way this is how she's supposed to look. Oh my god, she looks insane. So now for this next part. Oh my god, wait, she just hopped out of it. Oh my god, she's so cute. We are just going to head over to the crown shop. And there is one mount that I really want, and it is the birthday balloons perm. Since we were not able to get a perm mount from the vortexes, I made sure to save enough crowns to be able to get this mount. So we are going to go ahead and purchase that so that I can show you guys what that looks like. I always see people using this mount, and I've always wanted it. So now that I have the opportunity to get it, I cannot let it slip away. Oh my god, she looks so cute. Oh, look at her with her little balloons. Look at the little death balloon, ice balloon. That's so cute. Dude, Wiz needs to honestly start selling merch, because do you know how many like balloons I would have in my apartment? Like a lot. So maybe it's a good thing that they don't, but like they should definitely get on it. This is so cute. Okay, so now that we are back at my house, we are going to be opening up the free gifts that Wizard 101 gave me through their website. Do you guys hear that? Dude, these balloons have the strangest sound effect. I'm not gonna lie, I thought that Isabella was farting. That's what it sounds like. I don't know if it's loud enough for you guys to hear, but like, hello? Come on, you cannot tell me that that's not what it sounds like. I'm gonna get off this balloon mount because that sounds insane. I can't have that. Okay, so back to the gifts opening. I will have it on screen somewhere what is actually all included in these gifts. I'm obviously gonna open them right now, but just so that you guys could see it all in one place, I hope that that will be helpful. So let's start it. So first thing we get is a birthday hat. Oh my god, it's so cute. Yay. hold on. Birthday hat right there. Oh my god. She looks so festive. Look at her. She is ready to go. Look at the little chin strap. That's so cute. All right. What else can I get? All right. The 8th anniversary gobbler cake. Gobbler cake. Oh my gosh. We got to put that down. I'm obviously going to decorate after, but for right now, it's just going in the garden. Look at that cake. That cake's bigger than she is. Okay, press X. Wait. No, you got to do that again. Come on. I got to see it. No, that's hilarious. Okay, what's next? We get a confetti cannon. That's pretty cool. Let's place that down. Here's the confetti cannon. Does it really shoot up confetti? Let's see it. Yay! It's very like 4th of July like it feels like. But hey, it's still pretty cute. Nonetheless, what else is there? A birthday gala gazebo. A gazebo? We get a gazebo? No way. Dude, this thing's huge. I don't even know where to put it. Oh, okay. It fits right there. Oh my god. We could put our little cake up there. I don't know what else we could put up here. It's so cute. I'm going to do that right now, actually. Let's pick you up. Let's pick you up too, I guess. I guess this is a great little like place to show off everything that I get on my gazebo. Look at how cute that looks. Man, I wish that their birthday was the same month as my birthday, because that would be pretty cool. But sadly, my birthday's in June. We already missed that. Okay, so next is the Deckiversary Horde Pack. Those were the packs that we were opening up before. But hey, we get a free pack. Let's open it. Okay, we got commemoration boots. I cannot pronounce that word. Every time I see it, my brain just like dies. Okay, so these are the... Okay, so these are like the all around... Yeah, there's no school specific for these boots. That's pretty cool. No school specific stats, I should say. That's pretty cool though. What is this? Okay, what card does this give you? Interesting. So this gives you the hex card. All right. Cool. We'll put those on her. What else is there? The origami party crane. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a pet. Yay. Look at that. Cassie. Look how cute you are, Cassie. That's such a cute pet. I don't think this is going to be a good pet, but hey, it's cute nonetheless. My potatoes are done back there. All right, we get a Professor Hoard's pack. That's pretty cool. Let's open up this. I am on my 130 storm, so if we get anything good. Oh, okay, so we got Dahlia's hair. We have Dworgan's sinister smock, and we have Cyrus's secret skull cap. I think I have all these things, but hey, it's still cool nonetheless. I might actually not have had Dahlia's hairdo. Cool. We have a sparkler. Can I just put this anywhere? Or is this like, what is this? A sparkler. Okay, it's right there. Where can I put this? Where? I need a place to put it. It's not letting me put it anywhere. Does it have to be like on something? Like on a table? I'm very confused. I don't know why you would put a sparkler on a table. Or wait, do you put it on the wall maybe? Let's go in here and see if I can put it down. I want to put my sparkler down. You do. You put it on the wall. There we go. Look how cool that looks. Oh my god, that's so pretty. All right, well, we'll open the rest of the stuff in here. Okay, so last thing is a birthday snack pack. Do we get anything good? We don't even get... Okay, we got fairy cake. No birthday cake, but still cool nonetheless. Now, last thing that we get for these gifts is we get a 1 hour fishing benefit. We get a 1 hour gardening benefit. And I think the thing that most people are excited for is the crafting benefit. This crafting benefit is double reagents. So I know a lot of people have been wanting double reagents, and I guess you can put that on and do like a bunch of runs to try and get like stuff for Dragoon gear. That's what I'm gonna do. That's pretty exciting. So I'm not going to redeem this right away, obviously, because I'm not gonna go farming right now. I'm gonna get my potatoes because they are in the background annoying me. So let's go ahead and do that. And then all month long, KI is running like a bunch of different member bonuses. This week is double XP and gardening rewards. So when I farm my potatoes, go attend to my potatoes, I get double the things that I would normally get with them, which is pretty cool as well. That is going to change every week. So those gardening benefits are going to run until September 7th, I believe. And then it's going to be different next week. So I'll make sure to keep you guys in the loop as to what's going on there. But yeah. Alrighty guys, well that is gonna be it for today's video. I hope you did enjoy celebrating Wizard 101's birthday with me, because I definitely had fun celebrating it with you guys. If you did enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button if you have not already. I do post daily Wizard 101 videos, so get excited for that. But yeah, I do wish you guys all the best of luck if you guys are opening up packs. I hope that you guys are able to get permounts, because sadly I was not able to. But hey, we got some pretty cool gear and I cannot complain. But yeah guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye guys.